Today's session is 7 segment decoder. At the end of this session, student will be able to design a 7 segment decoder using 7447 IC. A 7 segment display is used to display decimal digit from 0 to 9 and hexadecimal numerals from 0 to F. A BCD to 7 segment decoder accepts a decimal digit in BCD and generate the corresponding 7 segment code. For example, in this slide we can see display of 7 segment decoder, that is 757, it is displaying the number as it is having 7 segment A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and with the help of that format we can display any BCD number. For example, for displaying 0, only G will be off, and for displaying 1, only B and C segment will be on. Like this, in 2 we are having A, B, G, E and D. Now while constructing this 7 segment display, we need display circuit which will convert A, B, C, D, BCD number into the 7 segment. So here in 7447 IC, we are having ABCD is BCD number, where it is converted into the format of ABCDEFG, that is 7 segment. That 7 segment will be provided to the display and that will display any BCD number. For this, first step will be for truth table. In truth table, we are having BCD number, then output in the format of 7 segment and display. So in BCD number we are having ABCD and that number will be display over there. Now for 0 number, all ABCD are 0, but in 7 segment only G is going to be off. So ABCDE and F, all you can see here, all are 1. For 1, as I said, 1 we want only B and C should be 1. So B and C is 1 and remaining all segments are 0. So for 0 to 9, all segments are set at what number that should be on and what number that should be off. Accordingly, we'll go for designing its circuit. So this inputs will put in the first K map. So for A, we need that A segment should be on for 0, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8 and 9. So accordingly, we have put that 0th value, then 2 value, 3 value, 5, 7, 8 and 9. So total 10 numbers are there, and remaining 5 numbers we have put don't care. After simplification, we are getting A segment is having circuitry A plus CD plus BD plus B bar D bar. So we have constructed this circuit for that. For B, we are having simplified K map is B bar plus C bar D bar plus CD. So this is the circuit diagram. And as we have seen that C segment in the truth table, we are having all 1 only when 2 number is there, that time it is 0. So accordingly, at 2's place it is 0 and all other place that number segment is on. So after simplification, only 3 input NAND gate is there and inputs are BCD. So for D, E and F, again using that same criteria, we have formed this K map and their circuitry. This is for G. Now we'll see one example how 7 segment decoder works, and in that one segment how it works for all BCD numbers. So here A, B, C, D, that is the BCD number, it will go through the 0 to 9. Then we'll fill that K map. Here we can see that at what position it should be on, we have put 1, and other position we have put zeros. And wherever there is no 0 and 1, we are having don't care. So after simplification of this segment E, we are having grouping format. So here there is no 8 group, so we are doing the group of 4. So this is the group of 4, 1, 1, don't care and don't care. So this all A bar, B bar, A bar, B, A, B and A, B bar will be cancelled to each other. Only it will remain C and D bar. So we have wrote here C and D bar. And remaining ones will cover into this corner group. So it will be giving us output is, simplification output is B bar, D bar. So for E, we are having circuitry B bar, D bar plus C, D bar. So we are forming this circuitry for this segment E. So here B bar and D bar for this NAND gate, for this AND gate, we are having B bar through this inverter and D bar through this second inverter. And for CD bar, we are having C directly from BCD input and D is coming with this inverter. Now, when it will be on and when it will be off, we'll see one example. So when we are displaying number 2, that time E segment should be on. So BCD number 2, 0010. So we'll see that how that will be input. So 0 is inverted, it will be 1. Then next 0 is inverted, it will be 1. So BD bar is equal to 1 and C is 1 and D bar is 1. So output of this will be 1 and 1. So ORing is 1. So automatically when 2 BCD input is there, our output E will be on. In this second example, when E segment should be off, we'll see that the BCD input is 001. So input 1, it is inverted, so output is 0. Here 0 is input from BCD to C, so output is 0. So that both inputs 0 are going to be output 0. So E segment will be off. So have you seen any 7 segment application? Pause for 2 seconds and think about this. So we are having many examples of this 7 segment application is digital calculator, electronic meters, then digital clocks, odometer, clock radios and bank token displays. So these are references. Thank you.